Between the 3rd and 5th of March 2023, the Australian International Airshow took place at Avalon Airport, just outside of Melbourne. Held every 2 years, the event is billed as the biggest air show in the Southern Hemisphere, with tens of thousands of people descending upon Avalon Airport to see many sorts of planes. This year's event was the first since COVID-19, with the Saturday and Sunday completely selling out for the first time in the show's history. To help with the transport task and to help avoid people getting stuck on the freeway, V-Line operated extra services on the Geelong Line to Lara Station. At Lara, a fleet of shuttle buses transfers passengers to the airport. As in previous years, the shuttle buses were operated by CDC Victoria, who went all out of providing dozens of buses for the event. Buses came from all of CDC's Melbourne depots, as well as Geelong and Ballarat. Along with a large assortment of standard-sized rigid buses, CDC also sent out their larger buses, which you wouldn't normally see. This included their tri-axle 14.5-metre rigid buses from Ballarat Depot and Scania articulated buses from Ballarat, Oakleigh, Sunshine and Wyndham depots. As well as providing extra capacity for passengers, these buses also provided a treat for bus enthusiasts, as they generally do not operate on route service, being used only for charter or school duties. In this video, we visit Lara Station on the 5th of March, being the Sunday during the quote-unquote morning peak, filmed between 8:30 a.m. and 10:30 a.m, where the crowds were heading off to the air show at the start of the day. I hope you enjoyed a large variety of buses seen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, driver. Thank you for the wave, friendly bus driver. Plenty of friendly bus drivers out here today. Even the popo have to give way to the bus. my god, it's the pigeon bus.
Thank you.